Hubby in ICU, lover on the outs, collateral damage everywhere you look. But your desk will be spit spot. It's good to know you have your priorities straight. Don't mind, babe, she just stopped by to irritate me.
Actually, I want to make up for what I've done. And this is a start.
You could have just phoned in the I'm sorry. We're busy.
I'm out. As of tonight, I'm out of your lives for good. I'm signing my shares of Fusion over to you.
What's the catch?
There is none.
The punchline, the joke, the ba-dum-bum. Come on. Come on, lay it on me now because I have things to do.
Kendall, she's serious.
Every word.
Babe, you don't have to do this. Not for me. Keep your shares.
No, stop, stop. Babe made an offer. She wants out, so who are we to stop her?
Getting rid of your shares won't solve anything.
Come on! Yes, actually it will. Let's get this party started. What are we waiting for? Let's hear. Let's sign up the papers. Let's, you know what? Use this. Come on, go ahead. We'll formalize it later. Please, please, anything to get you out of Fusion. If we're lucky, maybe you'll just keep going down the elevator, out of the building, out of town, and out of our lives. No pressure, but before the ink's dry would be great.
What happens if JR... I know what he's like when he feels cornered, when he's in pain. I wish that I had handled things differently. If only I hadn't gotten angry, if only I had just let him alone.
No, stop. Big time out on that one. There is no way in hell that you are responsible for what JR did. You don't get to take responsibility for Babe being easy and JR being a drunk. See?
Babe. We all make mistakes. We all make bad choices. But what happened to JR wasn't my fault, and it wasn't yours. Nobody should have to pay for somebody else's sins.
This is Babe you're talking to. Use words she understands, like get out, goodbye, have a nice trip.
Kendall, what happened to JR isn't Babe's fault.
It sure as hell isn't your fault. You didn't threaten JR, he threatened you. And you didn't push him out that window. He played super lush and tried to fly without a cape. Because of Babe. How many times have we been on the wrong end of JR's rage because of Babe? Now let's just do this before she changes her mind.
Really, Bianca. I want to. The only reason that I'm a part of Fusion anyway is because Greenlee wanted payback.
Oh, maybe there is some gray matter in that head after all.
I knew that it would hurt you. And you were the last person in the world that I ever wanted to hurt again. But I stayed. And I convinced myself if I just worked hard enough, showed enough of an effort, that I could prove that I belonged here. And maybe deep down I thought that I could make up for some of the damage.
Yeah, as if a little overtime could begin to make up for what you and JR have done to our family.
And I do get that now. The pain that I've caused you, it never seems to stop. You're friends with JR, both of you, and because of me, he's hurt you. And now he's your enemy, and now he's hurting himself.
JR was his own enemy long before you were in the picture, babe.
Yes, but the love of a good woman just sent him to a whole new level.
And it's clear that when I love someone, hurt isn't that far behind. And since I can't stop loving, I need to find a way to stop hurting the people that I care about.
Isn't this the conversation you should have had with yourself before you slept with my brother and then blabbed about it to your husband?
You're absolutely right. And I don't know if I can fix this, but I do want to try. I really want to make things right, Kendall. Will you please help me?
You want me to help you? How about I slap some sense into you?
Hey, she's making an effort.
I am making an effort.
But I've also made a lot of mistakes. I took your baby and convinced myself that it was okay. I lied to keep JR out of prison after he almost killed you. Also okay because I was saving him. Definite pattern. I claim love every single time, but it's clearly about me, my selfishness. And with Josh, I felt the pull, and I should have walked, but instead I hire him, and I put him right in my face. And then I find an excuse to make it okay for me to be with him, just like I found an excuse to keep JR out of prison, and exactly how I found an excuse to keep a baby that wasn't mine. I want to stop the lies, the excuses, the pain, and if I can't make things right, at least I can do is get out of your way, because I have taken enough from both of you, and I won't take any more.
This is so, babe. Easy way out every time. Well, not this time. Not a chance. You want to skip out? Leave Fusion now?
I should have left a long time ago.
Hello, Zarf? You bagged him. The only reason he's on board for our new campaign is you. And kill me now, but if you walk, then he's gone.
I will talk to him. I'll explain the situation.
No, you stay, you do your job, and finish what you started. And don't kid yourself, it'll make things right. But it will increase our profits, and that's a good start. This is a business.
I don't want the money. I you can do whatever you want with the shares. You can split them, sell them.
Shove your shares, wipe your raccoon eyes, and just get back to work, please.
You heard her.
Excuse me. Sorry to interrupt. Babe, can I talk to you for a minute?
Why not? Maybe then she'll get some work done.
Kendall, look, I really don't feel comfortable
Listen,
staying.
Listen, the man said he needs to talk to you, so go talk already. What? I love you. You're the best. You are kind and generous.
Wait, we're not halfway through the quarterlies yet.
My big, ooey-gooey, squishy sister. What you did for Babe...
I just wanted to shut her up.
You just wanted to help her.
I did not.
Did too. You know how much Fusion means to her. And especially now, when everything in her life is falling down around her, you couldn't take it away from
her. Would you stop? Okay, it was practical. The campaign needs her.
Come here.
No.
Come on.
Oh. You know what? I want to finish this before the end of the year. Please.
No, please, come on.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Great. Can we get, please, you know what? I got to get back to work. Mm. Really, really, I do. Okay. Yeah. Great. Hug's over. Yeah, it's nice.
I love you. Oh. So much.
Thanks. This mushy stuff is really putting us behind schedule.
I love you too, okay? I love you too.